It's time to bind my eyelids. Memories and images. Rage, then dance on the floor of my retinas. Pull, then push my duvet into an igloo of blankness. While the hallway vomits synthetically, pale silhouettes tattoo themselves onto magnolia eyeballs, and all I want to do is cut them out with a tin opener to stop light forcing itself into my eyes whenever it wants, whenever it pleases. For these eyes to scan the world, not walking it in the darkness of 3 a.m.